This week, we're matched up against Arizona, Division I title contenders with a passing game that's hard to stop. Wide receiver Tito Maas is their number one bare-bone threat. Little shit's been in the league 10 years now, and he's just as quick and just as dirty. Fortunately for us, their defense can't stop anybody or we'd be screwed.